Thank you. Blahoslaven Vladeko.
Blahoslaven Boknar Savjadinya Poitek Chas Ina Vike Vichli. Слава тобі,
Царю Небесний, утішителю нашого істини, щоб чули єси і все наповняєш, скарби ніби життя подателю, прийди, вселися в нас і очисти нас від усякої смерті, спаси благі душі наші.
Святий Боже, святий кріпкий, святий безсмертний, помилуй нас.
Святий Боже, святий кріпкий, святий безсмертний, помилуй нас.
Святий кріпкий, святий
безсмертний,
помилуй нас.
Слава Отцю і Сину і Святому Духові.
Нині пощак час і на віки вічні. Амінь.
Пресвята Тройце, помилуй нас, Господи, очисти гріхи наші, Владико, прости беззаконня наші. Святий, завітай сили немочі наші, імені Твого ради.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Слава Отцю і Сину і Святому Духові. Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever. Sanctify this water, and let it cleanse all that is impure.
Let us pray to the Lord.
O God, great of name, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who long worked countless wonders, whose voice is in many waters, and the deep, and great swirling waters were frightened, whose paths are on the sea, whose lanes are upon the great waters, but whose footsteps are not known. Through the baptism of your only begotten Son incarnate and the coming down of the Holy Spirit in the form of a dove upon him, you sanctified Jordan's waters with your paternal voice. Now we, your unworthy servants, humbly pray for the Holy Spirit upon this water, and with your heavenly blessing, bless, purify, and sanctify it, granting it grace and blessing, and the power to cleanse all defilement, heal all sickness, and drive away demons and wiles. For all your servants who drink or partake of it, or are sprinkled with it in faith, let it bring remission of sins and release from suffering through the power, action, and grace of the most Holy Spirit. May the water drive away all evil. May it let virtue grow. Let it heal pain. Let it sanctify and bless all the places. Let it hold back destructive windstorms and bring your grace, for you bless and sanctify all things, O our God, and we render glory to you together with your only begotten Son and your all Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
All the gifts to the Lord.
Incline your ear, O Lord, and hear us, O you who sanctify the waters when revealing Christ. Bless all of us who bend our necks as a sign of submission to you. Let us be filled with your sanctification as we partake of this water. Let it heal our souls and bodies, for you are our sanctification, and we render glory to you together with your only begotten Son and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and ever. Against enemies, and protect your community by your cross. Spotless, holy, you make for ye. to be, Christo Божене, єднаще слава тобі.
Слава Отцю і Сину і Святому Духові, і нині, і повсякчас, і навіки вісні. Амінь. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй,
Христос, істинний Бог наш, молитвами пречистої своєї Матері, преподобники Богоносного Отцю наших і всіх святих, помилуй спасе наших благий і чоловіко любе. Cemetery, forgive their sins and grant an everlasting home in your kingdom, so that with us who prostrate ourselves before your great love toward mankind, they may also glorify and praise and glorify your all holy name, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen.
This monument is blessed and sanctified through the sprinkling of this holy water in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Святе Боже, святе крепке, святе безсмертне, помилуй нас. Святе Боже, святе крепке, святе безсмертне,
часи на віки вічні. Амінь. Пресвята Тройці, помилуй нас.
Господи, очисти ріхи наші, владико, прости беззаконня наші, святий, навітай сили немочі наші, імене Твого ради.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй.
Славу Отцю і Сину, і Святому Духові.
Нині, повсякчас, і на віки вічні. Амінь.
Отче нашої Сина на небесах, нехай святиться ім'я Твоє, нехай прийде царство Твоє, нехай буде воля Твоя, як на небі, так і на землі. Хліб наш насущний дай нам сьогодні, і проси нам про вини наші, які ми прощаємо винуватцям нашим, і не веди нас у осуд, визволення від зла.
О, Твоє є царство і сила, і слава Отця і Сина, і Святого Духа, нині, повсякчас, і на віки вічні.
Амінь.
With the just spirits who have reached their end, give repose to the soul of your servants, O Savior, keeping them in the happiness of life in your presence, O you who love man.
Your abode, O Lord, where all your unto the sword of your servant, for you are both of love and kind.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
You are the God who went down into Hades, and was the chains of those in bondage. Also to the souls of your servants, O Savior, give repose.
Now and forever and ever, amen.
Only chaste and immaculate Virgin, birth of God without sin, intercede before him for the salvation of her soul.
Have mercy on us, O God, in the greatest of your compassion. We pray you would hear us and have mercy.
And will not sin.